guys, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Shreya, and in today's video I'm going to share with all of you a bunch of cute hairstyles which will make you guys look a lot more cuter. And since it's summer and it's very hot and humid, this video will include mostly updos and ponytails, so you can look cute in summer as well. So without wasting any further time, let's just begin with the hairstyle number one.
So for the hairstyle number one, I'm going to do something that you all have been requesting, and that is the bun that I did in my previous video. So all you need is a rubber band and few bobby pins. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tie my hair into a very sleek ponytail, as you can see. Just a regular ponytail, but when I'm on my last fold, I'm going to stop midway through the ponytail and it makes a structure like this. As you can see, it's a very voluminous bun, so I'm just going to wrap all the hair that has been left around the bun to give it a more decent look. It just takes 2 or 3 bobby pins for me. You can keep it sleek or you can keep it messier just by pulling out some hair in the front, or if you have flicks, then that is the best. And there you have it. It looks very, very elegant, very voluminous. And if you have especially thin hair just like me, then this is the best hair bun you should go for. So the next hairstyle is super duper famous, Ariana Grande ponytail. So all you need to do is to side part your hair and take out a front section just like this. Now tie the rest of the hair into a ponytail. Now for the front part of your hair, you need to tuck it behind your ear. If you have shorter hair, then you'll be good by just setting it with a bobby pin. But if you have longer hair just like me, tuck it behind your ear and set it with a bobby pin, and then wrap the left amount of hair onto the rubber band and then set it with some small pins. And then you are done with this super glamorous ponytail. Our next hairstyle is a very vintage kind of looking ponytail. So all you need to do is middle part your hair and tie it into a ponytail just like this. But that's not it, obviously. So we are going to dig a hole into our ponytail just above the rubber band. And now we are going to pass the ponytail through the rubber band. As you can see, I'm doing just right here. It gives the ponytail a very textured kind of look. You can add a ribbon to make it look even more beautiful, and just keep out some flicks and make it a little voluminous, just like here I did, and you are good to go. I really like this hairstyle a lot, and I do this a lot as well. Okay, so the next hairstyle is a very, very cute one. I'm just going to take some hair from the crown part of my head. I'm just going to tie it into a ponytail. And again, during the last fold of my ponytail, I am just going to stop midway, just like we did in the first hairstyle, and then we will leave it as it is. You can tie bandana scarf or any other scarf to it. It will look a lot more cuter. You can check the link in my bio to know how I did. And yeah, that is it with this super cute hairstyle. For our next hairstyle, we are going to do a very pretty low bun. Low buns are my favorite, and in this summer they are a lifesaver, to be honest. So I'm just going to put my hair into a low ponytail, as you can see right here. This stopping the midway and then wrapping the hair around is like a lifesaver for people like me who have really thin hair and just want voluminous buns or even ponytails. And then you need few bobby pins to set the whole thing into place. And there you go. You can keep the flicks as it is, but I also like to make them fairly sleek, so I just like to wrap them with the bun. There you go, a very pretty, decent looking bun that we all love. So for the next hairstyle, I middle parted my hair, and taking the front part, I made a 3 strands braid, just a normal braid. Repeat on the other side as well. Now take it the both sides into a ponytail and tie them with a rubber band. Make it a little voluminous and a little messy because it always looks so much better with this. And there you go, you get this detailing of this 3 strands braid on the side. This was my favorite hairstyle in school days and I still do this a lot of the times. You can also wrap the hair around the rubber band, but I just like it this way. For the next hairstyle, side part your hair and then take few strands from the front section of your hair. Keep twisting it and include more hair as you go until the hair behind the ear comes. Now secure it with a pin. On the other side, leave a front section of your hair and then tie the rest of the hair into a ponytail, including the twisted braid that we did earlier. Now make the front section super slick because that is what this hairstyle is all about, and then wrap it around the rubber band to give it a super glamorous and super duper cute look. There you go. If you don't have flicks, pull out some hair just in front of your ear and you are good to go. And if you have flicks, then this is the best hairstyle you can go for. Next hairstyle is for days when you want your hair to be open but you don't want them to be sticking to your face in all this humidity. So you need to take the crown section of your hair and you need to tie it into a ponytail. And then take a little part of your hair and then wrap it around the rubber band just like I'm doing here and then set it with a bobby pin. Now with the ponytail that we did, we are going to make a braid. Here I did a fishtail braid. If you don't know this how to make, you can refer to one of the tutorials. It really gives a lot of edge to this hairstyle and it looks super pretty as well. Pull out the corners of the braid to make it look a little more significant, and if you have any function or if any wedding to attend this summer, then put some flowers onto the braid and trust me, it will look so perfect.
So that was it with all the hairstyles. I hope you found this video super duper helpful, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos on fashion and beauty and a little bit of lifestyle as well. So you can also follow me on my Instagram. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.